Hey guys, welcome back to some more GTA, and we are just going to go and see Trevor as it appears right next to us where we left off last time out. And we're going to go into his nice little caravan. It's not his motorhome, and let's see what it's about. I like how Michael keeps his helmet on.
What a shit.
That's first aid there.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here, away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
If any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been? Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus! Ah! Man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Be under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets.
Okay, sweet. We're going to go and stop this train. Apparently, it's going to have some gold on it. I'm looking forward to finding myself some gold. Whoa. So we're going to jump on this train. Okay.
Alright, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it. Make it a fast boat.
The logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike. This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train.
Gold.
Sometimes gold. Sometimes artwork. Priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron,
there it is.
Everyone.
Fine.
Like a mirage in the desert.
I guess you got paid onto it. Are we gonna jump somewhere?
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back in the trailer.
How do we get on?
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
The elevator broke and we used to.
That's why I'm getting changed.
Wow, getting changed? What have you turned into? Stop that train!
Oh my god, it works. Wow, I think we're supposed to be the other side. There, you can jump on it over there to the right now, so go past it. Come on. We're just about making it. Oh my god, just as I say that. Okay, we can't even get up, we just keep getting run over by the train. Okay, we'll have another go at that. Just like we have another go at most things, to be fair. wonder if it spawns us on the... Oh, it spawns on top. Oh, we've got a helmet on this time. Okay, so if we don't lose momentum, we should be able to keep going like this.
Come on!
Made it! We accelerate and brake. I'm guessing we can't go too fast.
Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, whole of Merriweather's gonna be on to us.
Okay, I don't want to do it too fast. I've got a feeling we're coming to track.
We've been rerouted! Sorry!
I'm just gonna keep going at this speed, to be fair.
Em, I ain't far out. You
Whoa,
under the bridge?
Down that corner though.
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
Oh my god, I thought something happened and I thought we failed again. We're gonna talk to Michael in the boat? Yeah, we are. Go to the rail bridge, I can see it. Is he in dive gear? We're going to dive down and collect it. Oh, this wasn't the railroad. The rail bridge. Okay.
How you doing?
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now.
That's a sick bridge. There's the train. Where are the sticky bombs? There they are.
Now, if I was a speed freak cannibal, what would I blow up a train to steal?
Sweet, let's get the goals.
It's about fucking time!
I'll be as quick as I can be.
I've got a feeling there's gonna be a lot of them. They're coming down this way.
Merriweather recovery teams arrived! Ron would have found something 10 minutes ago!
Why are they going for me? Why don't they go for Michael? Well, the helicopter. Nice.
Find something, Mike! Find something!
I'm looking!
Nice. That's down.
Snipers on the bridge!
I was on the bridge, I can't even see them. Oh. I wanna know how they got there.
Snipers are down!
Oh well, that was simple.
Don't let that keep you.
That's another heli.
You wanna swap places? Grab something already! Now the parachute regiment turns up!
Nice, that's down.
Stop looking for your tiddler and find the loot!
Keep them away from me, man!
I can't get them from this far away. I know there's one there and there's one just over here to the right. Here he is. Nice. I saw him. There he is.
You're taking too long, pork chop!
Hey, you ain't motivating me! I'm moving as
nice.
Fast as I can! Baby on board, we're good to go!
Above oh my god, his bullet just fell down.
Time.
Get in the dinghy. I'm here, Michael.
Come on, let's go.
Sweet.
Down the rapids, if you please.
What is he doing with his steering? I'm gonna say it's Trevor, I'm gonna let Michael drive. Yeah, I'm gonna do the shooting, I think.
They got some boats after us! Nature, you're right, it's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada.
What was that, free hand?
Yours.
Okay, this is not good. Oh, we've literally got unlimited ammo.
The ground forces are on us!
Hey,
Dean,
check the coast!
We're definitely gonna die, guys. I can't shoot them.
Nice, I mean lay.
Okay, I've got one. I got them. And that, nice. Is it still coming? No, oh, it's another car. Oh, it's a heli.
Chopper, right behind us! Coming down.
Okay, the head is down.
You feeling alive? Juice pumping through.
Okay, we managed to regenerate a bit of health.
My plans are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
I got a feeling there's gonna be some more.
Come on.
No.
We need to get on.
I've done it.
Pull her up down the coast.
We talked to Michael. Okay, land at the beach. Not this one. Round the corner. Yeah, just round the corner.
You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identity.
I'm guessing that's
you know,
all right,
there was
is it?
Nothing for Brad's defense. Ron organized some transport for us.
I'm gonna take that little buggy. There better be something worth a bit in this case.
His and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
Alright. It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job, fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? Couple kids pulling jobs. Big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey. You and me, together again. With Lester and Franklin on board, we can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one!
Oh, oi, oi, we've got the big score then. That is surely going to be that's going to end it all off. Okay, mission passed, derailed, sweet. Okay, so what we've got is Trevor. Okay, we don't actually have any main missions. What's that? That's his car. So I guess we'll go to Franklin and do that Lester mission with him. So let's go do that. Oh, hello, we have a conference call.
Hello.
Telly's on the line too. Hey, Trev. Alright. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you're jumping out of it.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
The realistic art of contemporary killing.
Oh, sweet. So we've got this. I feel like this is going to be quite a long mission, though. Oh, my God. It's all over there. Oh, my God. It's all over the other side of the island. Oh, no. Actually, we could get a taxi. I feel like I want to change to Franklin and do this, because this is probably not going to be that much of a long mission. Because I don't want to end the video here. It seems a bit short. So let's change to Franklin, and we'll come over Trevor next episode. So let's do that.
Agent Steve Haynes, man.
Oh, he's right there. He's on his way. Oh, we're going to go here then. If he's on his way here, let's do it. That was a good idea to swap. Instead of being like 4 miles away, we're only, what, half a mile.
Travel like a real man again. Drunk and waited on by depressed women at 35,000 feet.
Not sure what that message is about. Okay, we haven't actually been all over here yet. So this is interesting. Let's do this. Could be a long video again, guys. But I don't really want to end it here. I feel like it's a bit pointless. The mission has been disrupted. Return later to start the mission. You kidding me? Okay, well, let's call a taxi then.
I need a cab as soon as possible.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
I'll be here.
Alright, sweet. So we'll get a taxi over to where Lester is then. I'm sure we can get here. Yeah, here it is. Okay, let's quickly head over to here then.
La Mesa.
Right away. All right, brother, here we are.
Okay, we're here. Oh, it's the phone we've got to answer.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli. Mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Okay, let's go. Let's go to the construction site. That's, we're gonna need a car now. Perfect. That's what we'll do. Ah, it's not so close. Yes, we can. We can swing around in front of that one. Templar Hotel. We're gonna go and assassinate someone else. Gonna kill someone else off that Lester for some reason doesn't like. Okay, where's the construction site? It is in there. There he is.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
Okay, we need to go up there to the rooftop. I've got a feeling there's going to be a few people in our way, like this guy.
What are you doing, you...
Yep.
Ain't allowed it.
Any more you bitches want to get in my way?
Take him out. He's got a gun.
Okay, I'll take them all.
Where's Enzo?
Is he behind the car? Someone down there. Yeah, he is behind the car.
Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze
behind me.
You fools if I have to.
Cheeky. I saw someone over there. Right. Okay, I guess we've got to go to the yellow door. Is that the elevator over here?
Business,
yeah, it is. Oh, there's more of them. Oh my god. Get up, Franklin. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Got him. Okay, this should regenerate some of our health. Let's go up. Which way? I'm guessing we're gonna go this way. Is he dead? He's not dead. There he is. Okay, there's someone else around this corner. There he is. He's not dead though. Let's get behind here.
I ain't playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
Oh, maybe he's dead. Oh, we did kill him. Go on, mate. Run!
Deal with them.
Damn, how many of these fuckers are there?
Okay, I think he died. Yeah. We are just wrecking everyone.
Enzo's gonna have so much
there he is.
For this.
That's not him. Upstairs, let's go. I'm ready. There's going to be someone there. I'm ready. Oh my god, this building is tall, man. Oh wow, that was lucky, like, all terrain. Got him. Stop the helicopter. Oh, he assassinated them. I just want to kill these guys because they annoy me. Okay, oh, it's a parachute. Oh my god, yes, we're going to get to jump off.
this.
Let's go. Hey, let's fly up over here then. That's a cool way to escape. I'm guessing we have to touch down before it ends the mission. I was about to say safety doesn't, we catch the traffic light. Sweet, let's tell Lester it's done.
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Construction assassination. Can we believe it? Let's put that gun away. Oh, 10 grand for doing that. Nice. Okay, we just got the B thing. It's back. I don't know what happened, if it was the wrong time or what. But it is miles away. So anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you're enjoying it. Thanks so much for watching as always. Don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to hit the like button if you have enjoyed the videos. And of course the series. And with that being said, guys, I'll see you next time.